Hello students, today I am here to continue with the same chapter which we had started in the previous class. We will continue chapter 5, Nani Walks to the Park. So kindly open page number 34. Page 34. When Nani finishes shopping, Vikas points to a gate. Shall we take a shortcut to the park, Nani? No, smiles Nani. We have to go through the lane of happiness first. So they walk ahead and turn left into a small lane. Nani stops and calls softly. Come, come. Suddenly dogs and cats tumble out from everywhere. Nani pours the milk into some bowls. Vikas laughs as the animals lick their bowls clean. Then Nani and Vikas walk through a lane behind a little school. They see many children laughing and playing. They are playing games like Lagori and Sakli. Is this the lane of noise? Asks Vikas, covering his ears. No, it's the lane of mischief. It makes me think of you and your friends, laughs Nani. Now I will explain the paragraphs. When Nani finishes shopping, Vikas points to a gate. So students, do you remember Nani was doing shopping at the lane of treasures? Okay, so after finishing her shopping, Vikas points to a gate and says, shall we take a shortcut to the park, Nani? So what's the meaning of shortcut? Shortcut means a quicker and shorter way of getting to a place. A quicker and shorter way of getting to a place. Students, if someone wants to reach the place early, what does he do? He takes shortcut way, okay, to reach the place. Okay. So, shall we take a shortcut way to the park? So, Vikas says, shall we take a shortcut to the park? No, smiles Nani. We have to go through the lane of happiness first. So, Nani says, what does Nani says? That they have to go through the lane of happiness. They have to go through the lane of happiness. So, they walk ahead and turn left into a small lane. So what did they do? They walk ahead. Ahead means? What's the meaning of ahead? In front of. Ahead means in front of. So they walked in front of and turned left into a small lane. Okay? Nani stops and calls softly. Come, come. Suddenly, dogs and cats tumble out from everywhere. So they were going through the small lane. There she stops and calls, come, come. Okay, so hearing her voice, dogs and cats tumble out from everywhere. Tumble out means, what's the meaning of tumble out? Roll out from all directions. Here the cats and dogs are excited to see Nani. Tumbles out means roll out from all directions. So dogs and animals, dogs and cats came from all the directions. Here the cats and dogs are excited to see Nani. So hearing her voice, dogs and cats, they came running. Okay. Nani pours the milk into some bowls. Okay. So what does she do? She pours the milk. She puts the milk into some bowls. Vikas laughs as the animals lick their bowels clean. So animals, dogs and cats, they finish the milk. Then Nani and Vikas walk through a lane behind a little school. Okay, after feeding, Nani and Vikas, they go through behind a little school. Nani was a kind-hearted woman. So she used to feed the animals which are on the street. Okay, so after feeding animals, they go through a lane or through a lane behind a little school. So they go through behind a little school. After feeding the animals, they go behind a little school. They see many children laughing and playing. They see that there were so many people, so many children laughing and playing. They are playing games like Langri, Lagori and Sakli. Okay, so what's the meaning of Langri, Lagori and Sakli? Street games played in India. So these are the street games, okay, which are played in India. Street games. Okay, so Langri. In this game, you have to hold one leg with your one hand. Okay, and Lagori. In this game, what you have to do? You have to pile the stones. Okay, this game is also called 7 stones. Okay, in this game, you have to pile the stones and you have to use one ball also to beat the other member of the game. Okay, and Sakli in this game also the children have to hold each other's hand and play. Okay, so these are the games which are played in India. Is this the lane of noise? Asks Vikas, covering his ears. Okay, so children were making noise, so Vikas says, is this the lane of noise? Asks Vikas, covering his ears. Okay, so Vikas says, is this the lane of noise? Because children were making noise. No, it's the lane of mischief. It's the lane of mischief. Nani says, it's the lane of mischief. So Nani named that lane of mischief because children were making noise. Okay. So mischief means naughty behavior. Okay. Children make naughty behavior. Okay. So Nani had named that lane of mischief. It makes me think of you and your friends, laughs Nani. So what does she say? It makes me think of you. So she says that it makes me think of you and your friends. Okay, Vikas would be a naughty boy and usually children become naughty. So Nani named this road lane of mischief because children were playing and laughing. Okay, so students, hope you have understood these paragraphs. After going through the lane of treasures, they go through the lane of happiness. Okay, there Nani feeds the animals like dogs and cats. Okay, she gives milk and they drink. And after feeding the animals, they go through the lane of mischief where children were playing and laughing. Okay, so students, hope you have understood about these paragraphs. Rest of the paragraphs we will continue in the next video. Okay, you have to learn the difficult words and their meanings and you have to do reading practice. Okay, thank you.